Y'all already know what it is. It's your boys.
Ride or die.
DS.
Yes, sirski.
And we back with another video. We dropping that two skis, you know what I'm saying?
Listen. Y'all already know what video we doing today. If you like the video,
like the video.
No, if you like the video, subscribe to the channel, because if you like this video, you're gonna like all the other content we've been pushing out. Yep. So just hit that subscribe button on the road to 1K.
1K.
1K. 1,000 subscribers. That's it right now. That's the goal. Can we get there? Help us get there. If you know anybody that like reaction videos or any other funny content, tell them to subscribe to our channel so we can get to 1,000 and go on up from there. Because after that, the top.
Do say if you get to a, you heard that if we get to 1,000 he gonna make it drop.
Whoa,
I heard you was going with it. I finished it for you, but I don't know what you're about to say.
I wasn't about to say that. I'm about to tell you right now. I wasn't about to tell you that. Say that right there.
But let's go ahead and get right into this video. You already know it's Rich the Kid and NBA YoungBoy. You can't let the world in. Let's get into it.
Riding real fast, nigga, motherfucker, cop car. Intercept the pass on your ass, put my mans in. Bad bitches running around my mansion, I'm a rock star. I bought that McLaren just to roll on with that cash. Elevator in the house, too many others, no can't fit in. My Bentley came out pearly, my star phone got seven. Twitter, Instagram, erase it all, can't let the world in. Let's hop a fucking dog, I turn your bitch friend to your girlfriend. VA swerving, double cut my drink and put my VA in, got seven. I go spend big bank on anything cause I deserve it. Take a dirty bitch and clean it with something simple as detergent. Turn up once she had gum, I kick that bitch out on the curb. I don't need all that fake blood on your paint, that shit ain't working. Go your.
I'm going to tell y'all what it is and what it ain't. Whoever edited this video, bro, that's almost like it's smooth transition. It's like, I don't know if y'all noticing what kind of transition is going on, but it's like he'll be laying on the ground and then it will like jump. Like the screen will turn this way and he's standing up in the booth again. It's like real smooth. Like you don't really notice it. I don't know if y'all been noticing, but I think that's kind of clever the way they did that. But let me go ahead and get into how the song is going so far. NBA YoungBoy bringing the energy he always brings, you know what I'm saying? Look real, I ain't gonna lie, he look real evil, man. You be seeing how he be looking sometimes.
Evil.
Like, it's the facial expressions he makes. You know, he real aggressive, like, because I think it's the tattoos, and then when he has his grilling for some reason, like, it's just smirk he made, and it's like, evil looking. I don't know how to explain it. What you about to say? That's how you be looking though.
I was gonna say, I wish when it first came on, it came a little harder. I feel like this beat, you know, be a little bassy. Boom, boom. But I feel like it was just
kind of smooth. Doo-doo.
I mean, it's an NBA YoungBoy beat for sure. Mm. But he got to show me something.
Hopefully, Rich the Kid don't come in here and do something crazy. Because you know what he like to do. He's a hit or miss, man.
Scream.
Sometimes he come in there and he just
start screaming.
I don't know how to explain it. Sometimes he can be a little on the, it's almost like he, I ain't even getting to it. We just gonna finish watching. I ain't gonna prejudge
it. I'm on go soon as them youngins set out the money. It's a tradition where I'm from. You know it's dumb. We don't t-shirt. And that red light like a motherfucking demon, baby. Riding real fast, nigga, motherfucker, cop car. And I set the pass on your ass, put my mans in. Bad bitches running around my mansion. I'm a rock star. I bought that McLaren just to roll on with that cash. Elevator in the house, too many others, no can't fit in. My Bentley came out pearly. My star phone got seven. Twitter, Instagram, erase it all, can't let the world in. Let's hop a fucking dog, I turn your best friend to your girlfriend. VA swerving, 2020 made me add the curtain. Hit the plug, feed the block. I'm rich, no riding, bitches calling me, can't eat the box. When I fuck her, tell her, bring her girlfriend. Beat it out the lot, I pull it out, I got it perfect. I keep getting money, you niggas keep getting mad. Give her bag, she call me dad. Can't love her, not just a tag. Going fast like a NASCAR. I stuck 200 in my bag, that's a dance floor. A different bitch for every stamp on my passport. Call me when the check clear, meet me at the port. Riding real fast, nigga,
could've left that off. I ain't wanna say it.
Come
it
on.
Was. I think he was trying to sound like M-Boy or something, cause that don't even sound like you, dude. Like, come, all that pausing and that ain't you, but
he always, it just, when he come on the beat sometimes,
mind the fast and the NASCAR, it just sound like you literally just pull some parts that Youngboy and other rappers say and just throw in there, like, it's your verse and you riding fast and then you pausing, bro. You can't.
Let's be honest, when, you know, when, like, you freestyle sometimes and, like, you run out of words, so you, like, kind of start repeating. Like, remember when you had freestyle the other day? And it was like, yeah, in my white tee.
Yeah.
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 I'm nice or something like that. I forgot what you said, but it was
trash like that.
Nah, okay. See, I wasn't trying to say it was trash, but like, you know how like.
What?
You.
Like, what you trying to say?
Never mind. Let's move
on. No. We're going to pause. What you trying to say?
Huh? Oh, nothing. That's a little. I was thinking about the wrong person.
Oh.
I was thinking about M.
Oh.
If you know, you know.
Let's get back into it. Fuck a cop car. Intercept the pants on your ass. Put my mans in. Bad bitches run around my mansion. I'm a rock star. I bought that McLaren just to roll on with that cash in. Elevator in the house. Too many others. No can't fit in. My Billy came out purling. My star fun got seven. To the Instagram me race it all. Can't let the world in. Let's talk the fucking dog. I turn your bitch friend to your girlfriend. You got stars in the room? Maybe that's what's throwing me out. Cause it did look like a Royce voice to me. Definitely the way the doors open and stuff. Let's go ahead and get in the rating video. I'ma go ahead and give it a 6. I was hoping a little bit more, man. I ain't gonna lie. Like it kinda seemed like it was two different places. Okay, I'ma give it a 6.5. I give it the extra half because I like the way that the editor, like, he played with the camera work and smoothing it out, and I really like how smooth those transitions were, but I feel like they could have did more than just like stand in front of the car and then jump to them in the studio behind the mic. And then, I mean, it was hype though, like, it was lit. That did help the video, I promise you. They was just like, it probably would have been even lower for me. But yeah, I'm gonna sit at 6.5. I'm gonna get right into you. Yeah, girl, I get a 4. I could have did that. I got a white car too. Go out there, pop my doors open. Say one, be in the back seat, I've been in the front seat, driver's seat. Riding fast like a NASCAR. That's young. I'm just blowing me the whole time. Sorry.
Wait, how
do
you
sound
again?
Riding fast in the NASCAR. That's what it sounds like me, man. That jump blew me, bro. I was like, come on, bro.
Oh my God.
I mean, Youngboy 5, but like that's one of his songs where I'm just like, yeah, not for me. That come on, man. You could have came better than then your feature, and you know Norman, they're supposed to. Threw it in trash dump. Like, Savon can do a better freestyle than that Rich the Kid.
Me and Rich, we have a weird chemistry, cause like I had two songs that I listened to. Like musical king, like,
oh,
he's on a song, like how it reacts with me, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, that's
what,
man. It's like,
okay. But like majority of the time, it's just something about it. Like when he be on the track, it's just like, I'm cool. Like it don't, sometimes it don't be bad. It's just, I just be like, it ain't for me. You know what I'm saying? It's only been like two times where I was like, yeah, that joint straight. Like I like that. But most times, like, I'm cool on it. You know, I'm good.
He what? Listen, young boy, what you should do was throw Lil Baby in there on a feature and have a Rich Kid in the back doing what he was doing.
Oh, Lil Baby was on that feature.
Yeah, it really could have.
Y'all know it's Lil Baby season.
It really could have made something out of nothing. No cap.
Well, we gonna go ahead and end that like that. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. I'm gonna pull across the screen for you right there. You see it? Go ahead and do that. Check out some of my other content if you haven't already. But as always, it's your boys.
Ride or die.
DS.
Yes, Sirski.
And we out.
Subscribe.